On a bright, sunny Friday afternoon, Tammy Layton stands under the shade of the Bradford pear tree she planted on this Clark Avenue tree lawn 19 years ago. Layton isn't just standing under the tree, she has both arms wrapped around a lower branch.
In memory of my parents.
Layton told me she planted this tree in honor of her parents who died just a few years apart in the 90s. She said they lived nearby in this mostly industrial area, so they love to look at lush green trees. Layton heard from neighbors that crews were cutting down the trees for a city streetscape. The city would add brick tree lawns and plant new trees on city tree lawns. While crews started cutting, sawing, and chipping trees, including the sugar maple next door, Tammy looked on closely.
Heartbreaking. I cried. I remember when that tree was planted.
Then a new development.
There's going to be a new service line that comes in here. The new water main.
A worker explained to Tammy that they're also putting in new water lines, and part of the water line will attach to the city's tree lawn where the tree is growing. In order to put in that line marked by this pink stripe, the worker told her they'll have to cut out the roots to the tree, and they're concerned that will weaken the tree and it could fall, causing a hazard.
I'm going to coordinate with the city arborist.
Then some good news. Tammy's tree protest is paying off, at least for now. A worker told her they'll temporarily avoid cutting down her tree until a city arborist can inspect the tree to see if it can survive having its roots cut. Tammy called the compromise fair, but said she'll continue to stay by the tree while crews continue to cut down other trees.
I'm going to be out here as long as these trucks are out here. The trucks leave, I'll probably go back in the house, but I'm going to keep my eyes open.